Hi, welcome to this video. Today I'm going to show you how to stay logged into WhatsApp on your PC without even connecting your mobile. So first, whenever you log into WhatsApp web, then you have to connect your mobile as well to stay logged into WhatsApp web. But after this new feature from WhatsApp, you can now log into WhatsApp web, and after login, if you disconnect your mobile, then still you can use WhatsApp on your PC. To do this, then first of all, open WhatsApp on your mobile. So this is my mobile screen mirrored here. So open the WhatsApp. I'm using the WhatsApp business here. It will work with both. And also make sure that your WhatsApp is updated. Now click on this three dot icon here and then click on link devices. And you can see this multi-device beta option here. You can see this option if you are using the latest version of WhatsApp. Just click on it and then click on join beta. Now go back, and now you can log in to WhatsApp PC from here. Now open your browser on PC and visit web.whatsapp.com, and then scan this QR code using your mobile. Just click on link a device here, and then you have to enter your mobile password here. Just simply type your password and then scan the QR code to log into WhatsApp web. And after scanning, you can see the WhatsApp web has been logged in, and now you can use WhatsApp on your PC even after disconnecting your mobile from the internet as well. So now I'm turning off the Wi-Fi from my mobile, and you can see the WhatsApp web is still logged in, and you can send messages as well. But you can see on the WhatsApp web, there is no option for voice and video calling. So if you want to do the voice or video call from your PC, then you can install WhatsApp on your PC. Just simply visit the WhatsApp download page. And if you are using a Windows 8 or below version, then you can download this .exe file of WhatsApp. Or if you have Windows 10 or 11, then you can download WhatsApp from the Microsoft Store as well. Just visit the Microsoft Store and download WhatsApp on your PC. You can see I already installed WhatsApp. After installing, just follow the same method to log in by scanning the QR code. And here you can see the video and voice calling option is available here. So if you install WhatsApp on your PC, then you can use the voice or video call feature as well. With this WhatsApp feature, you can log in to WhatsApp web on 4 devices by scanning the QR code from WhatsApp on your mobile. So in this way, you can use WhatsApp on your PC without connecting your mobile. If you still have any questions, then you can ask me in the comment section below. You can subscribe to this channel to stay updated with more videos like this. Thanks for watching.